So what are these barriers that keep people from reaching anywhere near their real potential? The answer to that can be found in another question, and that's this. Which is the most universal human characteristic? Fear or laziness?
Good question. For me, it's a bit of both. Doubt in my ability, another classic. Sometimes being too lazy to execute, Arza. But in the process of finding oneself,
check.
Sleep Sinatra, one has to stay true to self, Ed Rowe. Yo, found myself lost in time as I toss and rhyme. Even when sleep, I keep the force aligned. I have my scripts to pick shit that ain't falsified. Won't endorse a lie, I'm staying true to self at all times. With all signs, wouldn't forget the times I had to crawl climb to make it happen. Not to say I made it rapping, to savor my sacred passion. Amazed how the days are lapping. Time flies when I'm immersed in this. Merciless towards dependent path. Bleeding sharpies dry until the page is clad in lyrical fluid. Either they'll boo it or construe it, but the gem it is. He passed a snapshot, crop the negatives. Helps my head exist amidst the imbalance of serotonin. What I'm flowing is like a dosage of pheromones in a brain-sized capsule. Rapsule, snap an axle to readjust my drive the way your GPS would ask you. Whether or not I want it, would take the knot in my stomach and use it as motivation, elevator weight to plummet. Yeah, leave my stamp on this world. These songs are vows for me if heaven demands a referral. And if my work ain't up to par, then I'm probably barred. Cause it's hell denying self when the crown should be ours. Yeah, leave my stamp on this world. These songs are vows for me if heaven demands a referral. And if my work ain't up to par, then I'm probably barred. Cause it's hell denying self when the crown should be ours.
Yeah. Enter my torturous perfection, obsessing over quotables, portraits of self etched in. So many with a similar dream and disconnection with reality. It seems I gotta keep a deeper message, rooted in juvenile correction. I understood self at a young age through inner soul reflection. Bringing poems from the core, it's more than inception. A spiritual connection to the pen and pad's blessing. From the time of hieroglyphs and modern penmen, expressing all the pain through these rhymes, the art of venting. I start a session and go deeper than the planet's core. The dedication resonates in those who want it more. So I engage in mental war until my arm is cracked. Then I revert back to blacksmith and harden that. See, evolution and growth in life is part of fact. That's why I hope these tablets later become artifacts.
Leave my stamp on this world. These songs are vows for me if heaven demands a referral. And if my work ain't up to par, then I'm probably barred. Cause it's hell denying self when the crown should be ours. Yeah. Leave my stamp on this world. These songs are vows for me if heaven demands a referral. And if my work ain't up to par, then I'm probably barred. Cause it's hell denying self when the crown should be ours. Trapped in a funnel, befuddled, rapping a muddled rebuttal and scratching its double, glancing at gems through the lens of a Hubble, stumbling over microscopics, divisive topics and psychic optics. Foresight despite the blockage, writer stoppage, picket lines kept from kicking rhymes, thick at times, striking like I ain't still in the pitching signs. Gifts divine, though I was doubting that, striking up a heated convo with the creator, having a shouting match, questioning my purpose, putting pens to service against serpents that got me tightroping like rocking small chains in the circus. Some say I need to preach, that's why I speak through verses, focus on the straight and narrow, peeping in discreet diversions in the process. Long as y'all bless me with the wisdom and knowledge to deposit, I'll invest it when the kids come and sip some of bliss and sweet nectar while I perfect the style. Music meant to bless your child, leave my stamp on this world. These songs vouch for me if heaven demands a referral. And if my work ain't up to par, then I'm probably barred. Cause it's hell denying self when the crown should be ours. Leave my stamp on this world. These songs vouch for me if heaven demands a referral. And if my work ain't up to par, then I'm probably barred. Cause it's hell denying self when the crown should be ours. Individuation is coming to know, it's giving expression to, it's harmonizing the various components of your soul, it's realizing your uniqueness and tapping into your true self. It's a process like no other. It's worth the mother. Yeah. Ongoing. But I'ma keep it strong flowing. Arza. Sleep Sinatra. And Eara. Elevating to the star above. Much love. Yeah. One.